In this video, we're going to be looking at how to create lights in Houdini. We'll first turn on high-quality lighting with shadows. So, here you see that we have two objects in the scene, our fighter plane and ground plane, which we've turned off selectability on. Alright, let's deselect, and we'll go to make our first light. Go to the light shell set, and hold down Control and left mouse button click on the point light. You'll notice that our camera view changes. That's because we're looking through our point light. If we click on this lock button here, we can continue looking through our light, which will allow us to easily aim and position where the light falls. And with our point light selected, we can go to change the light intensity. We can also change the light color as well. And one thing to note, you'll find additional light types here that will give you different results, so be sure to check them out. So now that we're done positioning our light, we can turn off the lock option and return to our default camera view. By the way, if you're not seeing any shadows in your viewport, you'll need to turn on high quality lighting with shadows. We can switch to normal lighting just so that you can see the difference. Okay, let's go to make a few more lights. Hold down Control and left mouse button click on spotlight. So for this spotlight, we'll do the same. Click on the lock button and position our light until we're satisfied. And we'll go to change the light intensity. We can always just type in a value as well. And so now we're done with that, we can go back to our default camera view. And we can position the light using the handles. If you don't see any handles, make sure that your light is selected and then click on the handle tool. And let's put down an area light. And again, we'll click on the lock button. Change the light intensity. And we'll put there a bit of color as well. And we'll turn off the lock option. So here you can see all of the lights at work, the spotlight and the point light and area lights that have different colors. Let's put down an environment light, and we'll turn off the other lights so that we can take a look at the environment light. Hit the L key to organize your nodes, and now we're going to select the point, area, and spotlights, and then click on Light Enabled. Notice that we didn't have to select each light and disable them individually. Pretty handy. Okay, let's select the environment light, and we'll go to see how we can assign an HDR map, which we can use later in Mantra PBR rendering. We can boost the light intensity a bit, and we'll turn back on the spotlight to get some shadows. We'll just add a touch of color. And that's how you can create lights inside Houdini.